Today, I will explain to you how to install Money Robot on your computers or VPS. This is a very, very simple process. All we have to do is to continue with each window that pops up throughout the installation process. The first thing we do is go to moneyrobot.com. Once we're here, we download the app on this green button. The process only takes a few seconds, nothing else. Once it finishes downloading, we open it up and we follow the normal process like any other app or program that we would be installing in our computer. The process is exactly the same when installing it on your VPS. And if the case might be that you need it installed on a different computer from the one you already have it installed, there will be no problem. The process will be also exactly the same. Okay, now we simply click on open. It will ask us if we allow it. We say yes. We then click on next button, but before, make sure you accept the agreement. Okay. You can save it on any other part of your hard disk. I just simply leave it under default. We click next again and then next. Creating a shortcut is the best we can do, but I'll leave that up to you. And we install. Ready to install? Yes. Destination will appear here, the start main folder, all the regular options like any other program. Okay, at the time that it tells you it's completed, we run it right away. Click finish, and as you can notice, here we already have the Money Robot link. It gives us the option to enter email and license key. This is what we normally get if we do not have an account because we are doing it for the first time and we want to do a trial version. Then we create an account here, and that email that you are signing up with is where you get all the information related. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share if you will, so we can upload more videos that you need. Thanks, and see you on the next one.